historic Point Reyes Lighthouse is reopening Friday. It took 13 months and a $5.7 million rehabilitation project to get to this point. The lighthouse, perched 10 miles out in the ocean, was commissioned in 1870, and over the decades, salt air and spray, extreme wind and moisture just contributed to the structure's decay. The lighthouse is one of the most highly visited areas in the Point Reyes National Seashore and is considered the park's most iconic structure. Katie Johnston, CBS San Francisco.